Hey there, my name is Marlo, and I will be guiding you for today's meditation practice. Today's practice is actually going to be focusing on sound awareness using a singing bowl. So if you've never heard a singing bowl before, I'll give you a sample of what it sounds like. When we have a difficult time being with our breath or even with our body, sound awareness is a really good alternative to anchor us into the present moment. So let's begin this practice. Find a comfortable position. You can sit on a chair with a tall yet relaxed posture, feet making contact with the floor, hands resting lightly on your thighs. Tip your chin down ever so slightly so that the neck feels relaxed. Now, if you find sitting is just not comfortable, go ahead and do this lying down. Just find a comfortable position that works with your body today. And when you're ready, go ahead and close your eyes. And just notice your body sitting here or lying down right here, right now. To continue to settle the body, let's take three deep, relaxing breaths. Come back to your regular breathing, and as you sit or as you lie down or in whatever comfortable position that you're in today, start to notice the natural sounds around you. What sounds are you hearing right now? Do you hear the sounds from inside the room, or is it from outside the room? Do you notice sounds that are subtle, like a fan blowing quietly? Or do you notice the sound of my voice? What are you listening to or hearing right now? Just notice the sounds come and go. You don't need to name the sound or add a compelling story to what you're hearing. Simply notice the sounds as they enter your awareness. And now, with kindly curiosity, start to notice the sounds emanating from the singing bowl. What is the quality of sound like for you? Is the pitch soft or is it loud? Do you hear the sounds fading out? With nowhere to go and nothing else to do, simply and kindly notice the sounds arising and passing away. Allow the body to relax as you sit and listen. If you notice any tension anywhere in your body, just by paying attention, notice if parts of your body begin to soften. Simply come back to listening. Notice the full length of the sound you're hearing from start to finish. Notice how the sound arises in pitch and depth, and then notice the ebbing softness as it fades out. As you notice the flow of sounds, can you also begin to notice the spaciousness of the mind observing sounds? Simply let the mind rest in awareness. If thoughts arise, can you notice the thoughts the same way you observe sounds arising and passing away? If you find the thoughts that are coming up for you are too distracting or maybe too compelling, with gentle curiosity and gentle awareness of the thoughts, can you simply and compassionately tell yourself, thinking, as a way to distance yourself from the distracting or compelling thoughts. And with kindly curiosity, simply come back to resting your awareness and listening. Before we end this practice, start to notice your breath, the soft inhale and exhale. Begin to notice your feet making contact with the floor. Notice your hands resting lightly on your thighs if you're sitting. And very, very slowly open your eyes. And take a deep, luscious breath in. Thank you for joining me for today's sound awareness practice.